the break for Kubler. Second run, in control.
It's interesting with Galan as well, he's not prepared to take his backhand down the line. He's generally
he only needs one of them. A nice move forward, but real frustration for Kubler. Atmosphere will start to build again.
Almost 8 o'clock, 15 minutes to eight at night.
Oh, that was a good strike. Take control. And that is exactly what he does.
Galan. Seven games.
Fantastic effort from the world number 89, Daniel Galan. After 80 minutes. Great stuff from Kubler. Jason Kubler. To be deterred.
Feel pressure.
Continue into the night.
hasn't been easy to close.
It's still a second match point for the Colombian.
Game set match. Come on.
27-year-old Daniel Elahi Galan is an Australian Open main draw singles winner for the first time in his career. It took the best part of 5 hours to separate these two in an epic contest. But ultimately, it's the Colombian that outlasts him. As I say, 4 hours 59, and it's Galan who wins 10-8 in the final set tiebreak. What a match.